Hello friends, how are you? You might remember that on the last lecture, we studied the geographical distribution of animal part 1, in which we covered Palearctic region, Oriental region, and Ethiopian, that is African region. Today we will study part 2, that is geographical distribution of animals part 2. So next region is Australian region, and this region includes Australia, Tasmania, New Guinea, New Zealand, and island east of Wallace line. This is the, here you can see in the plate, this is the Australian region. New Guinea is tropical with rainforest. Eastern Australia is covered with lush green forest. Western Australia is desert, and there are grasslands in the middle. So, faunal characteristic in mammal. 8 of the 9 families of marsupials are unique. There are 52 genera of 6 families of marsupials that are unique and are not found in the neotropical region. Marsupials show parallelism with their counterpart placentals in other parts of the world in their evolutionary modifications. And placental mammals that were introduced by man or some of them immigrated themselves include rodents and bats, rabbits, foxes, rats, mice, dingo dogs, cats, pigs, and murid mice. Monotremes are represented by Ornithorhynchus and Tachyglossus, that is duckbill platypus and echidna. Now, birds, there are 58 families of birds, out of which 44 are widely distributed. Species having wide range are trogons, that is herpactus, and hawks, kingfisher, cuckoos, parrots, and pigeons. Shared with oriental are frogmouth, wood swallows, flower pickers, and megapods. There are 10 families of endemic birds, which include ossuaries, emu, ivy, ladbird, bowerbird, honeysuckers, bird of paradise, megapods, and kookaburra, or laughing jackals that feeds on lizards and snakes. Birds not present are pheasants, finches, barbets, and woodpeckers. These are the animals' faunal characteristic of Australian region. Now come to reptiles. So reptiles are represented by pythons, biting snakes, elapid coral snake, geckos, skink, agamid lizard, scale-footed lizard, that is Pygopus, and Komodo dragon, that is belonging to Varanidae family, and crocodiles and turtles. So chelly turtles and snake-necked turtles, that is Chelonodina, possess stinkingly long necks, and Sphenodon punctatus, which is a living fossil, it is found exclusively in New Zealand. Now, amphibia, these are represented with there are no tailed amphibians, common toads are absent, and frogs are few. Tree frogs belonging to family Hylidae, which is also found in the New World and Palearctic, but absent in African and Oriental region. The Australian green tree frog secrete mosquito repellent compound from the skin glands. The Australian frog Rheobatrachus silus and Rheobatrachus vitellinus carry tadpoles in their stomachs, and some species of frogs are adapted to live in desert, for example Notedon and Neobatrachus and Helioporus. Freshwater fishes are rare and belong to family Osteoglossidae. Lungfish Neoceratodus is restricted to Burnett and Mary rivers in Queensland. And fauna of this region is poor in freshwater fishes, amphibia, and reptiles. There is uniqueness of mammals, and affinities exist with the Oriental and South American fauna. Now, it is divided into 4 subregions. Australia, number one, Australo Malayan region, sub region. It includes Malayan Archipelago, Moluccas, Solomon Island, New Guinea. Fauna includes 130 families of vertebrates. Second sub region, it is known as Australian sub region, and it includes Australia and Tasmania. There are 98 families of vertebrates, and the region is home of monotremes and marsupials. Then number three is Polynesian subregion, and includes Polynesia and the adjoining island Ponite Poor, containing only 53 families. But in here, tooth-billed pigeon is very unique. Number four is New Zealand subregion. It includes New Zealand, Norfolk Island, Auckland, and Campbell Island. Fauna includes murid bats, owl, parrots, nestor parrot, kiwi, sphenodon, and frog, that is Leopelma, and giant moa, that is Deinornis maximus, that reached a height of 3 meters, contained 22 species in New Zealand, which became extinct all by 1600 AD. Now, neotropical region. It includes South America, most of the Mexico, West Indies, Caribbean island, mostly tropical, but the southern part extends into temperate zone, rainforest on the western side, grassland in the middle, in the Argentina, Andes mountain on the western coast. It is divided into some subregions, such as number one, Chilean subregion. It includes western coast of South America, embracing summits of Andes, Peru, and Bolivia. Fauna includes chinchilla, llama, oil bird, and rhea. Then number two, Brazilian subregion. The tropical forests up to isthmus of Panama, also open plain and pasture lands there. And fauna includes New World monkey, vampire bats, tree porcupine, sloth, armadillo, opossum, tapirs, cavia, spiny mice, it is the. Now come to third, Mexican subregion. It includes Mexico and northern land of isthmus of Panama and Rocky Mountains. Fauna includes mud, terrapins, tapirs, and plethodontids. And fourth is Antillean or West Indies. It includes Caribbean island except Tobago and Trinidad, contains mountainous and rocky areas covered with forest, and fauna is poor and native mammals are absent. So here mammalian mammals are represented by 32 families, and in which 16 are unique. Widely distributed animals are sheaves, rabbits, squirrel, mice, dogs, bears, cats, and deers. Camels are represented by two species of llamas, llama vicuna and llama guanaco. Llama and alpaca are domesticated breed of these species. There are three species of tapirs, which one species also occurs in the oriental region. And monkeys include spider monkeys, squirrel monkey, howlers, capuchin, marmosets, which belong to families Cebidae and Hepalidae of suborder Paltrowina. Endemic mammals include six banded armadillos, Euphrectex and armadillo decipus, and two-toed sloth, that is Coloepus, three-toed sloth, that is Bradypus, three species of anteater, Myrmecophaga, and next that is 11 endemic families of rodent, Caviomorpha, and five endemic families of bat, that include disc wing bats, fury pterid bats, and vampire bat, that is Desmodontidae. The last one is also a carrier of rabies. Now, marsupials belongs to the family Delphidae, having 12 genera, that includes common opossum, Didelphis, and water opossum, that is Chironectes, and family Cynolestidae. Three genera include opossum, opossum rat, that is Cynolestis. Now, common opossum has also spread to the Nearctic region, where it has adapted to varied climatic condition. And there are no hedgehog, moles, beavers, hyenas, wobbits, and horses in this region. Now come to apes. Almost 50% of the avian fauna is endemic and unique, due to which South America is known as the bird continent. This is a very important point. And out of 67 families of bird, 25 are endemic to the region, and there are partridge like tinamous, toucans that carry enormous beaks, and trumpeter, and hodgin cock of the rock, that is rupicola, oil birds, and several species of macaws such as yellow macaw, hun macaw, red-bellied macaw, and red and blue macaw. Quail is the only member of Galliformes here. Bee hummingbird found in Cuba measures only 6 cm and is the smallest bird. Ostriches are represented by Rhea americana. Common birds include herons, ibis, stork, ducks, hawks, owls, plovers, cuckoos. There is scarcity of songbird. Now, reptiles, there are plenty of snakes, iguanid, lizard, crocodiles, caiman, alligator, and turtles. And lizards are some endemic. And there are tree boas, anacondas, pit vipers, and coral snake. Mud turtles, that is Phalo medusae, are shared with the Africa and snake neck turtles, Chelonida, Cheliidae family with Australia. Now, amphibia, which are represented by some hyalid tree frogs such as Brazilian tree frog Hyla hylodes, and Cuban tree frog, Venezuelan tree frog that deters predator by foul odor, and the poisonous Phylomedusa found in Amazon. And Leptodactylus deposits its eggs in frothy mass in holes on muddy banks of river and ponds, and Hyla faber makes a crater-like nest. The Tungara frog is noisy and makes foam nest. Tiny frog belong to the genera Phyllobatis, Dendrobatis, and Aegilinctus. The yellow frog is the largest and most toxic, and its poison is used by Colombia tribes to poison their blowgun darts. That dart poison frog is also highly poisonous. The tongue and toothless Suriname toads show parental care. The small Chilean frog carries eggs in the gular pouch, while the Brazilian tree frog Hyla goldii carries eggs on the back. Sicilians are represented by Diplonectus, and Oedipus is the only tailed amphibian belonging to Eurodela order found in the South America. Fishes, there are no corps, Cyprinidae family, and other fish fauna is endemic. There is electric eel belonging to Gymnotidae family, catfishes, that is Diplomastis, and Nemato genus, and kerosene fish, that is piranhas. Lungfishes are represented by Lepidosiren paradoxa found in Amazon River. The fauna of neotropical region is rich in endemic families. Almost 40 families are endemic out of 155 families of vertebrates. Other fauna is shared with Nearctic and other tropics. Now, next region is Nearctic region. And it includes the northern North American continent up to the middle of Mexico. Climate is temperate with an Arctic edge. There are grassland in the middle of the continent. Western part is arid with mountains and coniferous forest. It is divided into subregions. Number one, Californian subregion, that is, it is a narrow strip between Sierra Nevada and Cascade Range from Vancouver to British Columbia. Fauna includes 86 families of vertebrates that include vampire and three-tailed bats. And then number two, Rocky Mountain subregion. This include dry mountainous region east of California. Fauna contain 107 families of terrestrial vertebrates. There are proghorns, that is antelope, capra, mountain goat, that is haplocerus, American bison, that is prairie dogs, cynomus, and heloderma. Now, number three subregion is Allegheny and this includes eastern region of USA, and the fauna includes opossum, star nosed mole, vampire bat, turkeys and mud eel, that is siren. Number 4 subregion is Canadian subregion. This subregion include Canada, Greenland and Alaska. The fauna is poor and resembles Palearctic region. There are reindeer, sheep, bison, lemmings, polar bear, elk and Arctic fox. Now mammals, these are represented by 24 families of land mammals. Endemic mammals include rodents, pocket mice, pocket gophers and mountain beavers. Then proghorns and swallow are endemic artiodactyls. Palearctic elements include weavers, moles, pikas and jumping mice. And neotropical species that have crossed over to North America are marsupials such as opossum, didelphis, virginiana, Shrew's opossum, that is Lestaurus, Inca, nine-banded armadillos, Dasypus and tree porcupine. There are some mammals of wide-ranging distribution, namely shrews, rabbit, squirrels, mice, cat, bats, bears, deer and bobbit. And birds, represented by 49 families, and in this region out of which 39 are widely distributed. Exclusive birds are red cardinals, hummingbirds, tanager and wild turkeys. Golden plovers migrates from Europe. Then reptiles, there are turtles, non-poisonous, garter snake, rattlesnakes, geckos, horned lizard, limbless lizard, ophiosaurus, horned toad, and alligator, Mississippensis, Gilamonster, Aeloderma, exclusive to this region. Now amphibia, these are represented by urodels, include salamanders, hellbender, Cryptobrachus, Branchus, neotenic larva known as axolotl, eel-like siren, the Congo eel, Amphioma, and tiger, salamander, Mestoma tigrinum. Newts include smooth newt, great crested newt, banded newt, alpine newt, Broska newt. There are dusky salamanders, red-backed salamander, and Jordan salamander. Anurans include American bell toad, Leopelma, North American bullfrog, and leopard frog found in grassy meadows. Rana, Cascadia, and Bufo boreas inhabits a Cascade Mountain of Oregon, USA. The desert spade foot toad is adapted to the arid climate of northwestern America. Other toad species are oak toad, southwestern toad and the giant toad, which is 20 centimeters long. Now fishes are represented by mini carps belonging to family Saprinidae, and perches and holisti are endemic that include only two surviving ganoid fishes. One species are bowfin, Amia calva, found in American lakes, and seven species of garpike, and belong, that is genus Lepidosteus, found in American rivers. These fishes possess sharp teeth to seize and gulp prey with extraordinary swiftness. Now paddlefish, that is Polyodon, occurs in Mississippi River of America and represents, and Chondrostei, another fish species of paddlefish, occur in China. These fishes have paddle-like snout that carry sensory organ for locating prey by detecting its electrical field. Then Amurid catfishes, moon eyes and bass family with genera Moron and UP Blema are also endemic. The fauna of Nearctic region is rich in reptile and is a complex of tropical and temperate animals. So this is all about the Nearctic region. Now come to two lines. These are very famous lines. One is Ballast line. So this is the plate showing the Ballast line, and this shows the presence of this Weber line. This is Weber line, and this is Ballast line. So Ballast line, actually it A.R. Ballast studied the fauna of Malaya, Borneo, and a small island of Bali. In 1856, he traveled from Bali to Lombok. He found the difference in the fauna of two islands. Bali had the fauna of Oriental region and Lombok had the fauna of Australian region. So in 1863, he drew on the map a line which marked the boundary between the two regions. And this line is known as Wallace Line. So it runs between the Philippines and the Moluccas in the north, then southwest between Borneo and Celebes, and finally south between the small island of Bali, Lombok. Now, Beaver Line, this is a line between Oriental and Australian region, mainly based on the observations of the mollusk and mammal fauna. It runs between the Moluccas and Celebes and between the Key Island and Timor. It divides the two faunas better than Wallace Line. So, this is the Beaver Line. This shows the Beaver Line. And you can see in this diagram, that this is the Oriental region and this is the Australian region. So this shows the Wallace Line and this is the Beaver Line. That is a transitional zone. It shows the transitional zone. So this is all about the geographical distribution of animals part 2. So like, share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to select all to get my videos. Thank you very much.